We are back with another one and only. Now we are trying to create a stage for the slowest Pokémon in the game, Incineroar. First off, this series name will be one and only, like you suggested. Pretty good idea by Mason Voldoch. Thank you. Under the last video, you voted for Incineroar to be the next character. And this is really an interesting one. So I was really into making a stage for him. Overall, Incineroar is a pretty bad character for challenges. He hasn't won many so far. But, like you said, he has a pretty unique recovery. His up B goes in an angle that most characters can't jump. This makes the first obstacle pretty easy to create. Just a lava tunnel that sweets his recovery. Of course, we make it so that Incineroar needs to jump as high as he can. This vertical height is too high for some characters to reach, even with their up B. Let's also set lava behind, so it gets even harder to reach. But don't let us stop here. Incineroar actually can use moves after his up B, so we can extend this part in the horizontal direction. Now characters who can reach the vertical part with their up B can't progress, at least if they can't move after their up B. Now we are only left with 9 characters. This went pretty well for the first obstacle. But now we have a serious problem. How should Incineroar outperform the rest? First, I tried to make this wall, where they needed to clip through the top part. You may have seen this part in my last video. I got the idea for this by doing this video. Incineroar can make this pretty easy, but it's also possible for the others. But then I accidentally made something that kicks out 4 characters. I just moved this block a bit to the right, so the lava stands out a bit. When I tried if it still works, it worked fine with Incineroar. But when I was testing Sonic and he grabbed the ledge, he instantly got hit by the lava. Now we make it so that we need to grab the ledge and to make a rolling backup. With this we eliminate Sonic, Jigglypuff, Mewtwo and Warp. Let's take on the remaining characters one by one. And we start with the character with one of the best recoveries in the game. Our good old friend Pac-Man. And we don't have much left. The clip through part is pretty easy for him. There's one thing left I had in mind, and that's just the first part in another order. Here we need to go side B, jump up B. But here Pac-Man can easily do it with his down B. Is this the end? Did Pac-Man defeat us? Nah, not really. We just need to improve the part with the teleport. Here we make this part so narrow that Pac-Man's down B has no space. I even made a small lava wall, so no one could come up with the side B setup. After this, I first thought I was done, because I tested everyone else and they couldn't beat this part. But oh no, there's one annoying character left who wins basically every challenge by just placing blocks. Minecraft's Steve. And for real, I was going to give up. This part we built against Pac-Man can be done with a well-placed minecart. It's hard, but even I could do it. At least once. For real, I wanted to release this video much earlier, but Steve made so many problems. I tried to make some parts more narrow, but then Incineroar failed too. Here in this part, I first thought we could do something, because when Steve grabs the ledge, he hits the lava. But I couldn't find a setup that worked. So, we end in defeat. Or do we? Because, actually, I placed this little lava stick here. Because of the grabbing part, I thought that might work, and after trying with Incineroar, he can clip through, and Steve cannot. Yeah, we did it! And the best part is, even everyone else hits the lava here. So we could actually delete the last 2 parts, but I will let them in. Because from experience, someone will find a way to make this part with a character, but then he also needs to make it through these parts. Now I hope for real. We are done with this stage, and have finally a stage only Incineroar can pass. For the final step, a little upgrade, so everything looks better, and we are finished. You know what comes next, it's your turn to try to debunk this. Maybe you find a way with Pac-Man or with another character. If you get a part and want a Save point like I placed this teleport. Send me a clip and I will send you a stage with the teleport like you want. Now let's see how far I got with every character in this stage.